know. You're weird. Oh, my hair is sticky up here.
Does our GPS work?
I don't know. I've never used it. I've only ever used mine. We're going to Rexhame, hopefully. If we can find it. Apparently, we don't know how to get there. We can use mine, I guess. That's fine. No, the only thing that uses the data a lot is the music. Playing the music while we drive, which I found out. That's why I stopped it. Oh, wow. Literally no room. Dog. We're going to Rexhame. We got all ready. And also your mom. But it's like 70. It says it's like 70 out. So we'll see how it is to go to the beach. I've been in my swimsuit more these past couple days than I ever wore a swimsuit in my life. Yay, beach. I don't know what this beach is like today.
We've been to Rexhame.
Yeah, last time in the other video. Yeah, I got video of that. But it was not the best. So we'll see. No, goats? There's not goats. Goats in the ocean. Ocean goats are a special kind of goat. Lobster face. And then we'll beat them up for making fun of our kid. Even though he didn't listen.
Yeah, and then you guys,
Peter, no. Oh, Seraphim, come here so I can wipe that shit off your face. No, Peter, no. Nope. Peter, that might burn his, so be careful. So we're at the beach at Rexhame, where there are people everywhere, but no one is in the water because it's cold. But the sun's coming out now, though.
It's gonna be freezing. Well, maybe it's because it's cold at first. You gotta stay in the water.
No, it's the air. The air is cold and windy, but there's like two people in the ocean right now. It's cold. So I didn't take any video or picture, I don't think, of the ocean very much because we just kind of went in it, and it was a lot less rocky this time and a lot less cloudy and stormy. My voice is really hoarse because of lack of hydration and all the salt water that went in my throat randomly. And my dog is there laying down. Hello, Papa. And she is soaking wet, but she went in the water finally. She loved the beach and she loved chasing rocks. There was one encounter when I left her with Peter's dad so I could go in the water, and she's on a 15-foot leash and there's dogs everywhere, but she was fine except this one big dog came up to her, and I guess the people just let their dog go nose to nose with my dog, and I was in the water and Peter was in the water, and I looked up and it was just like sniff, 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 and then they both just were like rawr. So Peter had to run out and help his dad because his dad doesn't really know. But then Peter doesn't know how to control her either. So it was kind of just like, pulling away, screaming at her, but she didn't understand. She's a lot more relaxed when I have her. But anyway, she didn't really go after any other animals or people or anything. She's fine. But then she was afraid of the water because of the breakers and the waves. But then the moment she got past it, towards the end, I kept pulling her little by little. And then I just pulled her past it. And then she was swimming. And she was like, what is this? And she loved it. So that was cool. And I'm very tired. And my makeup is very stupid off. I didn't put much on because I was like, forget this. I didn't get my hair wet because I didn't go under. Because it was really, really cold. And unlike horse neck, where it's shallow pretty far out. Here at Rexhame Beach, there's an undertow. But it's a lot, it gets deeper a lot faster. So, and it like doesn't get, it's not slow decline, it's just kind of shallow, like drops off a lot more. So I just kind of wasn't going out too far because it was cold. I didn't feel like dealing with my hair dripping everywhere, so. But it was lots of fun, it was really pretty. I wish I'd taken pictures, but I sucked. So now I'm gonna go to the foot wash over there. Hopefully it works. Because my water shoes. Sand everywhere.
What?
So we're at Gene Seafood, and we went to that other place, which I forget what it was called, Doi Doi or something. And it wasn't, they were like some lobster shack place near the Rexham, but they were out of lobster, they were out of french fries, they were out of chowder, they were out of the sweet potato fries, they were out of like a whole bunch of stuff. And they were like, oh, we don't really have anything. And then we were waiting in line, and then we got up there, and they're like, oh, we have this stuff. And so I didn't really want to order like fried stuff because I don't really eat that. But then they were like, oh, it's going to be 1 to 2 hours wait. And we were like, no, bye. So we came back towards his parents. Be quiet, Dominic. So we went back to Fairhaven. We're in Fairhaven right now at Gene's Seafood. And stop it. You guys, be quiet. Kids are being really obnoxious. Not Charles.
We're never going to eat.
Not Buggy. But Seraphim. So we're going to get seafood. I ordered fish and chips and chowder. Peter ordered chowder, and I don't know what he ordered else. And the kids, Seraphim! And we got the kids clam cakes, crab cakes, and chicken and stuff. So, and then we were supposed to go to get ice cream. We had to pick up Peter's aunt and grandma, and, or not pick them up, we're going to help his dad get his grandma in the car, because she's 100, and that's really old. So that's a thing, but I gotta get the suit off because it's super sticky. I'm super dehydrated, and I got it. I'm covered in sand, so anyway, I'm super dehydrated and super tired. Peter and I are kind of getting antsy at each other, but it'll be okay. So moving on, food time. So it is like 8:30 now, and I think there's a clip missing because I tried to move the video clips from the camera folder to like a different folder, and I accidentally shut it down, dropped the folder, or the video folder, anyway, while I was like on the trying to move the video clips, and so from one folder to another, so instead of them moving, it always messes up like whatever the last ones were. So there's a clip that's not showing up, and it's blank. And so we went to the, so I don't know if that was the one where I was getting ready to go to Rexham, but we went to Rexham Beach. And then Peter wanted to go to this, he wanted to go to this lobster shack place, which was out of like everything. And then, so he was in a bad mood, so I was kind of frustrated because it was cold, I was soaking wet, and the wind was crazy. He was mad that I was cold, and I was like, this place that doesn't really have anything I eat. And he started getting pissed off, and I knew he was getting pissed off, so then he just lost his temper like crazy. He was just calling me stupid. So then we were in his parents' house, we got Gene's Seafood, and I went to get something, and I walked by and bumped his elbow, and he spilled chowder all over himself, which was horrible. But he just started calling me names from then on, and like, you know, I obviously wasn't going to, or I'm not going to be discussing marital strife with everyone. Anyway, then we were in his parents' house, but yeah, so it just, like, he just wouldn't stop calling me names, he was ignoring me, and then we were going to see his grandma and aunt, and we were going to go to the ice cream place, but they were going to close, and I was like, I want to get rinsed off, because I've got sand everywhere, and I don't have, like, appropriate clothing, and he was like, there won't be time, because we were all eating our seafood. And then he was like, we're not going to go to the ice cream place. So then he was like, we're going to go to this creamery. And he left his phone at home because it was almost dead. His battery dies like crazy. I think it's because he has his Facebook app on there. But anyway, we pulled up and they're like, oh, it's order in only. Like, you have to call ahead and they'll bring it to you. So the whole way down, I kept like trying to talk to him. And he was just like, what? You're stupid? What? You're stupid? And so we got there and I said, we need to talk. But he said, let me call and get the ice cream. And I said, okay, but first I need you to stop calling me names and everything. And he was like, blah, 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 blah. And he was like, let me call. And I was like, you need to be sorry. You can't just keep abusing me. And he was just like, all right, I'm sorry. And I was like, are you really? And he was like, no, let me just call. And so I said, no. I said, we need to talk about this real quick and we need to address this because you can't just go the whole ride calling me stupid and fat and ugly and everything. And he just pulled out and he started said the F word like 20 times in front of the kids, you know, like I was saying, stop saying it in front of the kids. He almost ran over a biker because he was pissed off and pulled out of the ice cream place. He's like, you know what, F you, we're going to go to the other ice cream place, and I'm not getting anything. So now we're at the other ice cream place, the creamery, and he is not getting the ice cream, and he's pissed off. And the kids were like, stop cursing, Daddy, and he's just cursing it up, and he's like, it's a power trip, but it's not a power trip. I just am not going to put up with that. So anyway, we're not stopped by it. We'll just, you know, enjoy the rest of the time, but we leave tomorrow anyway, so, that's a thing that's happening.
I got toasted coconut.
Yep. Toasted coconut is good. What's this?
Peanut butter cup, because I love all peanut butter.
What is this?
Unicorn.
Oh, nice.
I got toasted.
Unicorn sounds like not an ice cream. So, anyways, I think we're going to his grandma's.
You got pizza. What do you get, Charlie?
Where's my ice cream?
Hey, the door's not all the way closed. What?
No, the door's closed. I had to lay down while you were gone.
It is not.
Oh, well then.
What? Look at that.
Come on.
I don't know. It's like a little crackle.
Back in anger, I heard them say. That's from Oasis.
Dad, can we eat our ice
cream? Yeah, eat it, please.
Don't get it all over you. All need a napkin. So.
Anyway. Napkins don't work.
That's the story of morning glory.
I'll be big boys now. Yes, you are.
I mean a napkin, but there it is. All right. Oh, whoa. Lighting is bad.
It's really good.